Hello, my dear friend. My name is Kalyani Santosh Kakde. I am studying in 9th standard. My school name is Nantrakash Vidyalay. She is Vaman teacher. Her teach in English subject. Today I am introduce kitchen and home related to words.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning.
Sit down. Thank you, teacher.
Hello Kalyani,
what are you doing?
Hello teacher, I am making a list of words related to kitchen and home.
That's great. Come, let's speak on the topic.
Okay teacher, thank you.
I will ask you some question about household things.
Yes teacher.
Is there a TV in your home?
Yes teacher, there is a smart LED TV in my home.
What is the use of TV?
It is useful for watching songs, news and movies.
Do you like it?
Yes teacher, I love it very much.
Is there a sofa set in your home?
Yes teacher, there is a one sofa set in my home.
What is the use of it?
It is useful for sitting and resting.
Is there a computer or laptop?
No teacher, we don't have a computer or a laptop.
No problem. Okay, is there a radio in your home?
Yes teacher, there is a radio in my home.
It is of which company?
It is of Philips company.
Is there a mat in your home?
Yes teacher, there are four mats in my home.
What is the use of mats?
It is useful for sitting and sleeping.
Is there a calendar in your home?
Yes teacher, there are two calendars in my home.
What is the use of calendar?
It is useful for knowing date, day, festival and holidays.
Is there a CCTV camera in your home?
No teacher. Is there no CCTV camera in my home?
Is there any pets in your home?
Yes teacher, there is a cow and doggy at my home.
Do you play with in pets?
Yes teacher, I play with my pets. I take care of them as well. Doggy guards at my home.
Is there AC in your home?
No teacher, there is no AC in my home, but there are two fans and one cooler in my home.
What is the use of fan and cooler?
It is useful fan and cooler giving cool air.
Is there a solar heater in your home?
Yes teacher, there is a solar heater in my home.
What is the use of it?
It is useful for heating water.
Is there a fridge in your home?
Yes teacher, there is a fridge in my home.
Can you tell me the use of fridge?
Yes teacher, I can tell the use of fridge. There is storing food and vegetables long time.
Is there a pot in your home?
Yes teacher, there are four pots in my home.
What is the use of it?
It is useful for sitting, resting and sleeping.
Is there a mobile in your home?
Yes teacher, there is a two mobile in my home. Both my father and mother have mobile.
Do you use mobile in your study?
Yes teacher, I use mobile in my study. I join Google Meet and learn new things. I watch videos, math, science and English.
Are there gas cylinder and stove in your home?
Yes teacher, there is gas cylinder and stove in my home.
What is the use of gas cylinder and stove?
These things are useful cooking food and making tea. Sometimes I make tea on gas.
Very good, very nice. How many glass and plates in your home?
There are 20 plates and 25 glasses in my home.
Very nice, very beautiful. Sit down.
Thank you, teacher. Thank you, all of you.